refocus your focus. Because God is saying, I'm looking for one thing. I remember God when he said, I'm looking for one man, and I will save the nation. There is one thing that you must discover that God has called you for as a purpose. So that no one and nothing stands on the way for this one thing. Because this is the one thing that will bring a spirit of brilliance. A spirit of brilliance will come when you discover this one thing. And this one thing is what you will always have in your spirit. When you sleep, is going to be the last thing you're thinking of. When you wake up, is going to be the first thing you think of. Because this thing is your brilliance. It is something that will expose you, that will make God be happy about you. It's the thing that will expose you to your purpose. This one thing I do. My question to you, what is this one thing you do? Because Paul had the one thing. He said, I don't count myself as a person that has arrived, but there's one thing. What is it that you can stand before God and say, Lord, this one thing, this one, I do. And God and the heavens can say yes.